Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Now we are in part... I don't even remember what part, but we are very far in. And...
Nice job.
I feel like we should be getting to the end by now, but it's taking forever. I know it spawned us a little bit farther back, but... Whoops. There we go, buddy.
Come back here. Running away.
There you go. Come on, shoot away. Shoot me. One.
Impressive Jedi.
Hit me.
Get him.
No. All right, whatever. Where was the other one? What the hell? What the hell? Okay, what the? This is the most confusing thing I've ever done in my life. What the? I'm so confused, dude. What does it want me to do? What the? Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Okay. Wow, that took me forever.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's gotta be a stealthier way in.
Right here, baby.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. Just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
I think we went through this the last episode. Did you guys see that? I freaking landed it, but it glitched me through. Wow, that is so stupid. Redone for the Series X. My butt.
Fine.
defeat is assured.
Come on, buddy. There you go, pal.
Come, brother.
Come on, one more. Come on, buddy. There you go. Yes. What is down there? There we go.
Interloper! I hit him!
There we go. Alright. There we go. All right. Easy peasy lemonade squeezy.
Quick, but not impressive.
Oh, I almost went down there. Shortcut unlocked. I have a feeling I'm gonna burst that girl in a little bit. Kinda scared.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Mathemir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Oh, look at that. He catches him every time he slips off. Oh, is this the tomb? Finally? After 13 hours? Oh my god, this is just a shortcut.
Shakes in fear. Brothers, aid me!
Come on. where do I go then? I should have used the force right there. Damn it. I have enough points to upgrade my stuff. His maximum force is increased.
Is someone over there? An intruder!
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Defeat our might.
Oh, okay, there we go. So now we can climb. Oh, we're finally over here. Tomb. Okay. It just closed after us.
Let me see.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet. In search of an Astrium.
Okay. What's gonna go on? I'm very scared right now.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hopefully. Whatever it is locked. Oh, I knew it! That was the thing that popped up all of a sudden.
Time.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
I need a second.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Ah, there he is. Oh, this is the area.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Get a move on, Padawan.
How was I supposed to do that? What am I supposed to do? So confused.
Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
I am so confused. Oh, that's weird.
You're almost there.
Actually get to go next to him, finally.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Oh, gosh.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No! Stop!
Backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
Holy crap, dude, this is emotional.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Keep moving.
Take him out.
No.
Your lightsaber.
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Pull is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Okay. We're leaving. Come on.
The door controls!
Holy crap.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
What? Fight him!
Fear rules you as always. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! We can't use it.
Nothing.
Whoa.
It's broken. BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
Doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
The Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. These savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Sure.
What the hell?
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Running?
The Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Almost there. Oh my gosh.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Just go. Okay, we got rid of all of them. Oh my god.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
I don't want to, though. Hey, maybe this is where we get the new colors and stuff. That'd be pretty sick.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
All right. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I love you all, and I'll see you all on the next one.